Hell are we anyway?
Well, a pilot thought we were heading to your mother's house. So far, this all looks familiar. But it's real cute, Jack. Anytime, anywhere.
Hey, man, you smell that?
Smell what?
Smells like another babysitting job to me, man.
No shit, man. Babysitting job my ass. This has training mission written all over it. Why else would they have kept our orders from us for so long, huh?
Yeah, what the hell is that all about? Throwing our asses in this hunk of junk and not even telling us what we're going in for, man.
Do you have a problem, Private? I will give you your orders when we have reached the LZ. You got that, soldier?
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't really give a damn what we're going in for. As long as I get to kill me something.
I heard that.
Watch your vector, Goose 3. It's getting a little tight here.
This is another search and rescue operation. I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah, I'm gonna be pissed too when I gotta search out and rescue your sorry ass.
Anyone out there got a good view of the LZ yet?
Negative, Goose 7. I can see some activity up there, but I can't tell what it is.
Hey, Chef, I think Jackson has got the hot for it.
Okay, tower.
We have an extremely hot tower.
Shepherd, is it? I've read the tag on your uniform. I'm glad to see my life-saving efforts weren't in vain. I can't say the same for him. I'm afraid you have been... These crab creatures have a unique...
Have you ever seen such a magnificent species? These crabs can completely control their host's nervous system. Can you imagine what the next stage of mutation looks like?
Chance if we stay together. Okay, Shepherd, I see you found your power vest. That should keep you safe out there. You know, I've heard rumors that your troops may not actually be here to rescue us. Just don't forget about us out there. Alrighty? Okay, I'll let you through now.